How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Excavation is slow, as you can imagine. Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
Good to see you safe, Inquisitor. We've got trouble ahead.
If you're on edge, I should alert the entire Inquisition.
Or increase my hazard pay. That's an option.
Are things that bad?
Crestwood was the site of a flood 10 years ago during the Blight. It's not the only rift in the area, but after it appeared, corpses started walking out of the lake. You'll have to fight through them to get to the cave where Sir Hawk's Grey Warden friend is hiding.
Have any undead attacked the camp?
We've had a few shamblers, but most head toward the village below. Maybe someone in Crestwood can tell you how to get to the rift in the lake. Maker knows they'll want help. Good luck, and please be safe.
Word for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
A way to get to the rift in the lake.
Yes, preferably without drowning.
Maybe the locals will lend us a boat.
Fight the undead here.
My orders forbid it. Crestwood was only a detour. If the Inquisition can help, I beg you to do what you can. The villagers have already lost too many.
What are you doing in Crestwood?
Hunting one of our own. We have orders to capture Sir Alistair of Ferelden on sight. The man's slippery as an eel. We've been chasing him for weeks.
What have you been told about this rogue warden?
Warden Commander Clarell ordered his capture. I can say no more than that. I hope Alistair comes quietly. I'd not fight the man who helped kill that many darkspawn.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Sir, are you sure we can't help the village?
None of those wardens mentioned a new leader. I don't think they're part of Corypheus's plot to seize the Order.
I do not think so either. The infiltration in their ranks may be subtle.
I hope Hawk's warden friend has answers for us.
Undead by the gates!
The guards need help!
Place to stay tonight. Best to be indoors.
You picked a fine time to visit, friend.
Doesn't Judith live in the village while this is going on? Maker, if something happens...
Are you looking for someone named Judith?
Oh, was I speaking out loud? Judith lives outside the village. I asked her to hide here when the undead came, but she wouldn't hear it.
Why wouldn't she hide where it's safer?
Likes her space, she says. I told Judith my house was big enough. Me and the boy could sleep in the barn if she wanted room. She turned me down.
Good day to you.
And to you.
I'll come out when it's safe.
Who is that anyway?
Please! The mayor could use your assistance.